All right, we're gonna do some snow drifting. Snowed again.
Hey, get this.
We are going to Walmart.
Get this video and then it cuts to the truck.
You don't have to die.
Ooh, money. Anyways, we're gonna go to Walmart, grab some snacks, and probably do some snow drifting in a Dodge Dually. And
why are these lights on?
Cause the door. I had the door open so I could get the lights to work. Hey, they're still open.
Christian's here. Yeah, the MR2 is fixed.
Hey, you fixed his clutch?
Yeah, $800 and the guy that worked at the place.
Hey. Some Dutch, pour out.
Oh, that minivan!
Oh, he's killing it!
Bro,
he's shredding. Oh, there it is, there it is. Oh! Oh, he's got a light out. Should we report him?
What's the light?
He has a headlight out.
Oh. No way he didn't see us.
Well, I'm not gonna say anything.
Alright, we made it. We're gonna grab some snacks.
I wonder like why they're actually doing it though. And the other side films too.
No, it doesn't.
Wait, yeah, it does.
Oh, yeah, it does.
It just has to like do it like.
Thank you. That was sick.
Hey, where's Emil?
Emil walked home.
What?
Yeah, he left.
That was dead.
I hope that was good on camera.
I mean, there's some light.
Yeah. Shouldn't have been too bad. It's probably just really
You're
green.
You're understanding really badly right here.